Bollywood diva Soha Ali Khan attends 5th Jagran Film Festival along with other biggies of Tinseltown. Soha Ali Khan graced the third day of 5th Jagran Film Festival 2014 as she managed to take a break from her busy schedule to catch a screening of some of the best movies being screened at the fest. The actress looked absolutely gorgeous in a black and white printed dress. The beautiful Bollywood diva also talked about her upcoming film and emergence of women-centric films in Bollywood.
The backdrop is social, the social issue of child prostitution, child labor, child trafficking and all of that. But the story is told through my character Neha Malini, jo bahar se aati hai aur wo school banana chahti hai Bihar ke gaon mein, aur fir wo kaise ulajh jati hai gaon ke dirty politics mein, kya kya hota hai, wo kaise ladti hai sab. That's why the tagline is report alone, kyunki wo sabka samna karti hai akele, matlab gaon mein panga lena, akeli ladki ko panga lena, it's not really advisable, lekin Neha karti hai because she's strong.
Apart from Soha Ali Khan, several other Bollywood biggies graced the third day of the prestigious film festival, including Rajkumar Santoshi. Bollywood's brand new hunk Imran Abbas Naqvi was also spotted at the Grand Festival. Of lately, the actor was seen in Vikram Bhatt's recent release, Creature 3D, opposite Bipasha Basu.
Powered by NNIS.